A terrifying boat crash was caught on camera in Oregon. It happened on the Columbia River on August 12th, but the video was just released. The three people in the fishing boat tried to warn off the speeding 30-foot Bayliner, but were forced to escape overboard at the last second. Some minor injuries were reported. The crash resulted in a lawsuit filed by one of the fishermen against the boat's driver. The lawsuit alleges the driver may have been distracted by his cell phone.